Paradise, Rock Jumpers.
Can we take prisoners?
Okay, Clank.
Hello again, and welcome to another Star Wars review. This time around, we're going to be looking at some customs I've been knocking out. Right, first up, we will be looking at, I've improved Commander Pons. He's still basically the same character, as you can see. But what I've done now is that Pons now has a new sculpt helmet. As you can see, I did have an old sculpt helmet, which was the Rex, but now I've given Pons the new sculpt helmet, which I think improves him as a character. I'm quite pleased with. There. So there he is with his new helmet. I've also produced some other characters. I had an old clone, and I hadn't got a standard Coruscant security guard trooper, so I made my own. There he is. Just to go with my Thyr, Jack, and Reese. Also, I've done new is this guy. He is called Flank. He is a member of the 101st Airborne Assault Brigade, also known as the Howling Banthers. There we go. I do like his colour scheme. Weathered him myself, and he was painted using, I believe it was Mechorite Red. New foundation paints from Citadel. Standard Cody head. Sorry, not Cody head, it was a droid bait, so there you go. That's Flank. Enjoyed looking at him. Next up, we've got Lieutenant Cordo of the 442nd Siege Battalion. This was using a Commander Cody, painted with, I believe it was Snot Green. Painted his hair grey, giving him a slightly different helmet. So he's dropping his rifle. There he is. It's Cordo. Enjoy the look at him. Two more to go. Next thing, I took one of Clint's resin helmets, weathered up a trooper, and I've now made a standard clone trooper, but with the new sculpt helmet. That's a nubbed helmet, not a removable helmet. Same helmet as you'd find on the 41st Elite or the 212th Attack Battalion. Really pleased with the way he turned out. Quite pleased with that. And last but not least, this guy is called Spiro. He is from the 17th Infantry Battalion, using Makara Solar Orange. I've even given him little stubbly chops as well. He is a droid bait as well. The helmet was similar to the Bomb Squad Trooper design. The change in design was necessitated by me falling asleep and dragging my brush across the helmet by accident while I was trying to paint him. But I think the colour scheme actually looks quite cool. There you go. and that is Spiro. I hope you enjoyed a look at those. That's more customs for you. As I said, there will be a clone update. Until next time, take care.